30 seconds.
What?
30 seconds, 5 sets. Let's go. Second rest. Seconds. Rest. 15-second rest.
Next drill.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay. We're going to work on opening our hips and a big C cut. So we're going to start facing this wall. We're going to take one shuffle over. After that, we're going to make a big C cut. And just do it. Show me. Let's shuffle.
I know it's a little harder on the synthetic, but that skate does not come off the ice.
Back.
feet get square. Exactly. Make sure those feet every time are set. You're perfectly square every time. It's a big push. Yep, I'm back. You're going to do it 5 times. Push. Stick handling, but we're also going to add some footwork into it as well. So, what? Yep. All right, so first, we'll do a simple pass in. Make sure we control it. We have 2 hands on our stick, solid on our stick. As soon as we receive that pass, take the pass back, preferably flatten onto my stick.
It was a good pass.
It was a great pass. Next one, same thing. This time, we open our hips, pass against the wall, corral it, back to me. Next one, control it. Now we do a 180 to the back wall, against the wall, control it, back to me. Last one. Control it. Open it up. Back to me. Okay? Now you do the pass. Get that. Bad.
emergency. Let's go. Two hands on that stick. In front of it.
Stay your pads on.
Off the wall. Defender's coming. Make a pass. Two more. Two more steps. There we go. Go get it. Defender's on you. Last one.
Yeah, that was the last one.
Okay. No, nope, you're good. Grab a drink.
I want to lock on perfectly every time.
Okay? So let's go five on each side and really exaggerate finding where you're going. Good. Okay. One more. We did that same drill we did last time. Push out. Full butterfly. Back side push back to that post. So remember, as we push back, we're going to find that post, and then we lock up. Make sure we get either shin, we got our toe bridge on there. Lock up really good. Find that post. Back to your feet. Shuffle across, or back to your feet. Shuffle across. Back to the post. Okay?
Yeah. So we're basically making a U.
We're making the U, exactly. Good. So let's stop for 1 second. So, I know one of the things we talked about that you've gotten very good at is getting up with a proper leg. Okay, so when we're integrated to our post, we're throwing that book out, those rules out the window. And here's why. So how about for a second? How about pretend you're a shooter? You're ready for a shot. So I butterfly here. Why?
Because it's shocking.
Okay. I'm pushing back to my post. Why?
Because
you're okay. So. I'm now integrated in my post in what we call RVH. So I'm here. You're out there. Notice something. What's up with my body right now? What's that? Okay, that's fine. Where's this leg go? Is this knee down?
No.
Okay. So, if my knee's already up, could I just do this?
Yeah.
As opposed to being here, down, up. Okay? That's an extra move, right? So if I'm already here, in this position, I can get up with this leg, push, now I'm set. So, yes, if we're in a normal down, and I gotta get over there, yes, I can get up with this left leg. But if I'm doing it on my RVH, Same thing on this side. And this leg's already up. Why would I use that time and energy to go down, to go up here, when all I have to do is now that? Okay? So, when we're down on our knees and we're integrating that post, use that leg that's up, and that'll be your way to get up. Okay? Good. Good. A lot easier, right? Way to lock up. More on each side.
So we'll do that four more times. net. Go. Where is it?
Uh-oh.
That's all right. Go.
It's all right. Don't slide into it. Drop straight down and make that save. You're making it too hard on yourself. Go. Whoops.
There you go.
Two more sets.
You have to get that.
Nah, that's your job.
Go. There we go. 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 Dropping on that one. First one, you're supposed to stay up, right? Do it again. Make it easy on yourself. Go. There we go. 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 Don't turn that body. Go. On that butterfly, you drop and you twist it. It's straight on. Just rotate. We don't have to turn our whole body, making ourselves not square to the net. Go. Last two shots. Let's go. Make them good. Go. Save. Last one. Have a drink.
What?
You know what, actually? I'm changing the drill.
I want you to do your side. After you make the save, we're going to do the same drill we did last time. Toby's going to pass it out to me. So, as soon as you take that shot, you're going to skate back, grab another puck, pass to me.
Get out of the way.
When you have that extra second, as he's going back, look where I am. Okay? And read the pass. If it's a slow pass, get there on your feet. Yes, as soon as you make the pass, get out of there.
Can we rebound again?
Yeah, we don't need rebound. Yeah, you can play rebounds.
Yeah!
Rebounds on the second one.
First shot.
Yep!
Let's make sure.
Overlap here.
Yep. Hold on a second. So let's make sure as we're on this post, when he's walking out, chill. As he's coming around,
make sure that then you were like here, and all the space right here. Sometimes you want to go outside a little bit. Get your feet like right here. Come out. Now I don't get those.
Because now you're recognizing that he's a right-handed shot. If I'm a left-handed shot,
then yes, you might be.
Now, this is a harder shot for me to go over here. Looks like I'm going far side.
Yeah.
But if I'm a righty and I'm coming across, it's hard for me to go there. I'm going over here. Take this away.
Yeah.
Okay? And also, let's make sure we get an offside goal line a little bit. So after I comes out, we're going to C-cut, overlap.
And now I don't have that.
And now there's nothing.
Let's go. Yep. Let's get off that goal line. As that puck's coming across, we got to come out and challenge. You're back in the net. Okay? Right up. Yep. That's it. Oh, nice.
Hit the post.
Right, go back and get another puck. Go back, give him time to regroup with another puck. Yep. Let's see. Because I'm a coach. Come out. When that pass comes across, let's get a little dip, a little C cut out. Step out, make that pass. One more over there. One more over there. Pass one on this side. Switch sides. Got that too.
floor. Oh, you can't just lie there. You made too good of a save. Grab a drink. Over, let's go, come on. Get a little closer to him. Get a little closer.
Here?
Yeah. Oh, that's it. Little roll. Go short side. Go more short side. They weren't shooting far side on any of that drill.
Huh?
They weren't really shooting far side on that drill anymore. Three more on this side. Three more.
forehand, please.
Oh, okay. Almost. Almost. You got a little piece of that. Give me two more. It up. Who shoots in the ring?
How about that?
I'm not a little
stupid. Let's go. First one to 10.
Off there.
Don't make all low.
Be quiet, Jake. I'm about to score.